slugging your skin. I know many of you were grossed out by the snail facial. That was a couple weeks ago. This is different. This slugging your skin is a K beauty trick, and it's using petrolatum, in this case for many, Vaseline, on the skin, leaving it overnight. Now everyone wants the K beauty tips because their skin is glass beautiful. Is this real? Should you do it? I did a complete video a year or two ago on Aquaphor, which is petrolatum as well. I like this one. You have to be careful. You shouldn't occlude your skin for long periods of time. And contrary to what many believe, it doesn't really cause acne. Maybe you wouldn't want to do it if you have a lot of acne, for sure. But it can make the skin beautiful, lock in moisture. And how do you argue with K Beauty? Their skin is perfect, but they do a lot of maintenance like we should do